Green mussel is popular because it has high nutrition at an affordable price. They can survive and reproduce at high ecological pressures without being disturbed. They have great breeding potential. Then, how to cultivate green mussels with modern technology? So, in this video, Technologia will invite you to visit green mussel farms in France and New Zealand. To get green mussel seeds, some breeders in France still rely on fishing from nature. The workers collect the shells of mature green mussels and crush them. Then, the worker will insert the shell fragments into a net with an elongated shape. After that, workers will hang these shells on iron structures and bring them to the green mussel habitat during the breeding season. In the next 15 to 20 days, farmers will come back to this place to harvest green mussel spats from these dead clam shells. But in New Zealand, breeders have a special breeding ground for green mussels. They cultivate it to get more seeds. The whole process of cultivating green mussels is done indoors, and the environment is controlled by a computer. Workers will observe each stage of development of green mussels to determine the best time to harvest. Then, they will remove the green mussel seeds from this net container by inserting them into the machine and collect the seeds into the container. Green mussel seeds will be brought to the breeding fields along the coast. To deal with the ebb and flow of seawater, during the installation of green mussel seeds and during harvest, workers will bring amphibious vehicles. This vehicle can run on land and can float like a ship when hit by the tide. Here's how to cultivate green mussels in France and New Zealand. In the first method, workers will stick a pole made of wood or bamboo as a place to attach green mussel seeds. Workers will separate the parts that rise about 50 to 100 centimeters. The top of the wood, besides being used as a medium for attaching seeds, is also used as a sign and to make it easier to pull out when the green mussel harvest arrives. Green mussel seeds will be put into a long net resembling a rope or collector's rope. Then, they would wrap it around the wood in a spiral like this. The distance between the logs can vary from 50 to 100 centimeters. Next, they leave it for 5 to 6 months until harvest time arrives. In the second method, workers will stick wood as stakes for tying the green mussel seedling rope. Workers do not wrap it around the wood, but stretch it from one stake to another. Then tie it. Furthermore, workers only need to check periodically. In about 6 months, you can get a yield of about 20 to 25 kilograms for each rope. After 6 months have passed and through periodic checks, workers will harvest the green mussels. They will bring special boats that will help workers to harvest green mussels from these pools. A worker will control it to pull the collector's rope, which is already filled with many adult green mussels. Then, these green mussels will be collected into a container. This harvest is then transported to the packaging factory, where the shells are separated from the collector ropes and also cleaned using this washing machine. The green mussels are ready to be packaged and distributed throughout France and several other European countries.